Hello, I am Dr. Murali Krishna, Consultant Cardiac Surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. The main criteria to assess whether the candidate is suitable for minimal invasive cardiac surgery is the weight criteria. What we do is in pediatric children who are having septal defects, we take a cutoff weight criteria of around 8 kgs. Below 8 kgs, it will be quite difficult to do minimal invasive surgery because they will be having a more spectrum, more complex lesions. More than 8 kgs, and after that the weight is not a bar depending on what condition he is having. So in pediatric patients, 8 kgs is a criteria, and of course all adolescents and adult patients who can be subjected to a surgical heart procedure can undergo minimal invasive route.